for all of your complex immigration matters, including deportation, green card, citizenship, fiancé visas, and employment-based immigration. And call Gahee & Associates, 718-263-5999 for a free initial personal consultation. Office is located in Liberty Avenue, Queens, and Forest Hills, New York. Gahee & Associates, 718-263-5999 for a free initial personal consultation. The consultation is free, but the advice may be priceless.
Hello viewers, this is attorney Naresh Gahee, and today I'm going to speak about corporates and the H-1B visa program. Now, if you're a computer company or if you're a company that is sponsoring foreign employees, where can you go wrong? If you have a company, the most common thing which I've seen as a lawyer, we represent a lot of corporates in the United States, a lot of corporates. And most corporates send us an email at info@gaheelaw.com or info@immigrationquestion.com. And we help corporates. Most of our clients are companies that sponsor people for H-1. Most common problem which companies have, number one, is that exactly they get audited. They get audited because sometimes the legal work that was done was not properly done. Secondly, the lawyer did not advise the company about basically of how they need to maintain a proper file over there for the records. So if you get audited tomorrow, if you don't have all the documents, you can be in trouble. Thirdly, your employee sometimes can be your biggest enemy, and they report your company to the Department of Labor. Now, what should a corporation do? Anytime, if you're a corporation, if you're applying for an H-1B visa, you need to watch your guard. It's good to be great to employees, which I strongly believe in, but you also need to have a fair balance between the employee and you. When you're applying for an H-1, make sure that you have a proper prevailing wage. Make sure that you properly file the labor condition application for your employee. Make sure that you do properly describe the job duties. Now, this is a very critical element. Now, why is that critical from an employer perspective as well as from immigration perspectives? So for example, if you're a computer company and if you told them that this employee is going to be working in-house on a project, and later on, if immigration finds out that your employee is working on a project which is not in your company, you are looking at trouble. So make sure that exactly the specialty occupation is properly met, your employee has the right credentials, you have submitted the right documents, and make sure that you have a proper audit. If you are a company that is sponsoring employees under the H-1B visa program, you can contact us by sending an email to info@gaheelaw.com, and we work with a lot of employers. We represent corporates. If you're a corporation, Gahee & Associates will be glad to help you with your H-1B visas as well as with the filing of your I-140 and PERM labor certifications.
For all of your complex immigration matters, including deportation, green card, citizenship, fiancé visas, and employment-based immigration, then call Gahee & Associates, 718-263-5999 for a free initial personal consultation. Office is located in Liberty Avenue, Queens, and Forest Hills, New York. Gahee & Associates, 718-263-5999 for a free initial personal consultation. The consultation is free, but the advice may be priceless.